Om Shri Sai Ram. Thought for the day. Discipline must be strictly observed. From the moment you wake up, you have to carry out your morning ablutions, meditate on God, and then do your prescribed duties in an orderly manner without deviating from the regular routine. Variations in the routine from day to day are undesirable. The day's activities should be regulated by the same schedule. The ambience in the morning is calm and serene. In this setting, immediately after finishing the morning chores, one should devote at least a few minutes to loving meditation on God. Discrimination comes next. The world is a mixture of good and bad, right and wrong, victory and defeat. In a world replete with opposites, you must constantly make the choice between what is right and proper and what is wrong and undesirable. You should not be guided by your mind, but listen and follow the direction of your intellect, Buddhi. As long as you follow your mind, you will not be able to attain divinity. Divine Discourse, January 16, 1988. Baba.